Taking a live look at downtown Pittsburgh, you can feel it out there, the chill, the gloom, the darkness. The end of daylight saving time usually means the start of the winter blues, which can really trigger clinical depression.
Channel 4 Action News anchor Michelle Wright explains what you can do right away to make this time of year a bit more bearable.
Dan Berta does his best to prepare for this time of year. Exercise like this helps, but it's still not easy.
As soon as I set that clock at that hour, I think it's going to be dark forever. We are doomed. Like, darkness falls upon Pittsburgh for months now.
Dan's not the only one. Less sunlight every day can make people feel a little down. Some call it the winter blues. Experts call it seasonal affective disorder, or SAD, and it impacts a lot of us.
About 20% of the population really struggles and have symptoms for like more than 30 days. They really can't do their daily task, or they feel a sense of hopelessness. For those people, they really need to speak to their doctor.
Monique DeMonico is a life coach. She says while some suffer seriously from this, about 8 in 10 of us will also feel a little down this time of year. Mary noticed that it was impacting her about 8 years ago.
When the light diminishes, I really need to be aware of what I'm doing, and I have a tendency to be a little bit more lethargic. It's harder to get out of bed.
Coach Monique says there are three things that can make a big difference this time of year. First, try to take a break from work and get outside during the day to take advantage of the sunlight we do have. Next, exercise. Just 30 minutes a day is proven to be a real mood changer. And finally, force yourself to think positively. Dan and Mary have their own ways of dealing with it.
You know, I put on a smile. It's an intentional decision. I wake up each morning and I decide to be happy.
Vic, really what I do is I recommend for people to get involved with something this time of the year. You got to stay out of your house. Stuff is still going on in Pittsburgh. Get involved with charity.
Just a few ways to wipe those winter blues away. Michelle Wright, Channel 4 Action News.